How to fix Grand Theft Auto 5 launcher has stopped working. To fix Grand Theft Auto 5 launcher has stopped working, try 1. Reinstall the Social Club application. 2. Run the game in compatibility mode and as an administrator. 3. Update your graphics and sound drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Verify integrity of game files, for Steam users. 5. Opt out of Steam Beta. 6. Reinstall the game.